6th of September 2018. A historical day for India's future, as Supreme Court of India has finally decriminalized homosexuality and a new wave of acceptance is clicking smiles for LGBTQ community.
Obviously, it has been a very bold choice by the government.
Epic judgment, really happy.
Yeah, I feel this should have happened long ago.
The night before the verdict came out, I remember I was very nervous because we knew that the verdict was going to come out the next day, the next morning. So I was really nervous. I remember I couldn't sleep, but then I somehow like slept in the morning, and I woke up to the news actually that the Supreme Court, the Honorable Supreme Court of India, has scrapped Section 377. Honestly, it was very, very, very overwhelming. I mean, there were a lot of mixed feeling, I would say. I didn't know how to react, and I was like, "What is this feeling, man?" I wanted to cry. I wanted to cry like a baby. I wanted to like jump. It was like a mixed feeling. When I was back in school, I got bullied, not only by my friends, by my classmates, but also by my seniors and by my juniors and by teachers. We don't expect teacher to do, you know, maybe sort of bully you, but yeah, that has happened with me, and that not only with me, that I think that happens with n number of people from the LGBTQ community. Because I knew about myself, I knew there was something different from me. Mujhe bahut pehle se pata tha, but it took me years to accept who I am, to accept the fact that yes, I am gay. So I just want India to accept us. Ek bahut hi ऐसा इंडिया हो जो डिस्क्रिमिनेट नहीं करे, ऐसा इंडिया हो जो हमको एक्सेप्ट करे, ऐसा इंडिया हो जहाँ पे मुझे हक हो कि मैं जिस किसी को भी चाहता हूँ मैं उसके साथ रह सकूँ.
गवर्नमेंट हैज एक्सेप्टेड होमोसेक्सुअलिटी, बट सोशल एक्सेप्टेंस ऑफ दिस वर्डिक्ट इज स्टिल अ डिबेटेबल टॉपिक.
पड़ेगा, लेकिन नायला से आग बंद करके हम उसको अडॉप्ट करेंगे. ये आप फ्यूचर पीढ़ी, हम तो नहीं मानते.
सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने तो बहुत गलत किया था, ऐसा तो होना नहीं चाहिए. ये मतलब क्या हो गया, एक तरीके का बहुत गलत चीज हो गया. हर कोई इसका फायदा उठा के हर कोई गलत करता है. क्या होता है कि बच्चे भी बिगड़ते हैं.
मुझे ये तो जो वर्डिक्ट है इसके मैं इसके विरुद्ध हूँ, इसके पक्ष में नहीं हूँ.
एक बीमारी है जिसको गवर्नमेंट बढ़ावा दे रही है. एक्चुअल में इसको खत्म करना चाहिए. लड़का लड़के से शादी कर रहा है, लड़की लड़की से शादी कर रही है, कोई जेंडर बैठता नहीं है. और ना इन शादियों से कोई उनको फायदा पहुंचने वाला
नहीं है
कि हमारे नस्लें आगे बढ़ेगी या हमारे हिंदुस्तानी आगे बढ़ेंगे. ऐसा कुछ तो होने वाला नहीं है. सिर्फ बीमारी को बढ़ावा देना है और गवर्नमेंट को थोड़ा अकल से काम लेना चाहिए.
द बैटल ऑफ दिस कम्युनिटी इज नॉट न्यू. दिस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन डिड नॉट हैपन ओवरनाइट. It was criminalized under British rule in 1861, which resulted in the revolution against this law. When the first article got published in the year 1991, the fight continued until NAS Foundation came to take a stand in 2001 and filed a PIL against Section 377. The High Court rejected this PIL in 2003, after which the foundation went through a lot of highs and lows. Slowly, they gained the support from a lot of people and organization. After which, in 2009, Delhi High Court decriminalized homosexuality. But it didn't last longer, as in 2013, the Supreme Court rejected High Court's verdict. In fighting against this rejection, the Psychiatric Society of India stated that homosexuality is not a disease, which played a key role in support of this case. Finally, in 2018, on 6th September, Supreme Court of India gave the much-awaited verdict. But this painful journey took love and its existence from the lives of hundreds or maybe thousands of unrecognized souls.
I welcome, and from bottom of my heart I welcome, because it's been 18-19 years that people had been fighting for it and the parades. So yes, it's very interesting journey. I am a believer that I don't have to say I am gay. A straight person never says I'm straight. If straight is natural, gay is natural. The unnatural thing which was mentioned in IPC and Section 377, please understand that unnatural sex is being done in a husband and wife too. So it is all about what people perform in the closed doors. and consensual sex is always right, or else it's called a rape. But nobody is taught about sex. Sex education is still lacking in our country. People do not talk about sex openly. I'll give an example. 6th was the day when Section 377 verdict had come. I think 7th, I was coming back from a party and a couple of guys actually said, "Arey, this guy was in Big Boss. Arey, ye to good hai." So my point here is, it's not about only taking out LGBT from the Section 377. No 377, brilliant, thank you, God bless you. After this starts a fight. A fight of social recognition, a fight of changing people's mentality. Sab achhe hain, sab apne apne gharon mein achhe hain. Jahan pe aise shaadiyan ho jate hain, wahi log khana khane ke bolte hain, dekho na ladka thoda makeup lagaya tha na, ladka thoda hillu dillu hai na. Ye bhi sunte hain aap log, phir bhi shaadi karate hain. Kyun apne bacche ki khushi ki zarurat nahi padti? Aapka bachcha jaisa hai, aapne hi paida kiya hai, dear parents. Kal agar main viklang hota to mere maa baap mujhe phek dete. बट मैं किसे कह रहा हूँ, हमारे कंट्री में तो क्या कहते हैं उसे, वी हैव दिस ऑनर किलिंग. अगर एक जात दूसरे जात से प्यार कर लेता है लड़का लड़की तो वहां पे प्रॉब्लम, एक गोरा अगर काले से कर लेता है तो प्रॉब्लम. प्रॉब्लम कहाँ नहीं है, प्रॉब्लम यहाँ है. एवरी ह्यूमन बींग हैज गॉट द राइट्स टू लिव. एवरी वन इज इक्वली मेड बाय गॉड. सो इफ यू बिलीव इन गॉड, रिस्पेक्ट हिज वर्डिक्ट मोर देन सुप्रीम कोर्ट. Respect nature, respect God. So that's all. I don't have to come out. I am me, I'm comfortable. Thank you.
So the next time when you see a man with a man or a woman with a woman, smile and accept them with open arms. Because eventually love is love.
We are excellent.